This is LMCSX Urbex, and today we're bringing you the Explore video for the Morlynn Insulators in Melbourne. This place is a factory where they used to make insulators, which is, you know, these things, which go on top of power poles and telephone poles and on, you know, substations, all those, these things, you've seen them. Anyway, this place used to make them. Anyway, this factory has been abandoned for a very long time. There are trees growing inside, and the place is very heavily vandalized, to the point where whole sections don't even have roofs, and carpet is going green and moldy. So stick around, this place is a remnant, and it is rotting, and it is festooned, so we better check it out. Let's check out the video. Woo!
Just go, just go.
Just be aware.
Look at this place. Oh, no way. No way, Jose. Rubble. Wow.
We've just learnt from an insider the reason why all of these rocks are here and all in these lines is two brothers came here or something like that, and they built like a skate park, and everyone used to come here and skate and so forth. Like, after it was abandoned, of course. But then the council found out, they're like,
no,
and came and like demolished a skate park. Like, come on, party poopers. But anyway, yeah, bit of a fact file for you guys. Whoa, look at this bit.
What are those typical chairs?
Look, it's all just grass. I think this used to be some sort of clay factory. See all the clay? Mm. Maybe it was. Insulators, you know, the things they put on the power poles? Because look, they're the same. This was an old insulator. Okay, let's just go back inside now. Whoa. Oh my god, Laura. It's a toilet, but it's like, you can't get there because they've removed, see, there was a toilet up there, but you can't get there because they removed the stairs. It's pretty wacky. Oh, there's a toilet seat. So now we're going to the dark regions. Whoa. Look at these big beams. Wow. Oh, Laura, there's a big puddle of doom. Gotta check that out later. There's another puddle. Whoa. Yeah, this was definitely some sort of electrical sort of themed place. You can see they've got the big insulator things coming from the roof. Absolutely very interesting. All this wall here is stone. Looks like it could even be bluestone. Some sort of, look at that machinery. Absolutely, oh, there seems to be a fire here at some point. Here seems to be some sort of machinery, all just burnt. Laura's just found some hand cream. Whoa, what's in the hole? Just a, it's probably where the big electrical apparatus used to go that hooked up to those. Whoa, look at this big tank. So now this is like the outside nook. Obviously used to be a roof on this factory at one point, but at this bit of the factory, but it's obviously been, I don't know what happened, but it's not here now.
That's so common. That's so cliche. Yep. It's not here now.
Hey, don't hate. Wow, look at this place. Some sort of pits here. There seems to be a tree growing. The guys are some graffiti guys, but they seem pretty non-violent. So, oh yeah, so this is where the big probably transformer used to go. Here. Little nook. As you can see, some remnants of transformers here. This is a little nook, outside nook. Quick pan shot of the courtyard of doom. Absolutely, it's quite a grey day today. See, there's just like a chasm of doom, and it's just been filled up with all this garbage. More chasms. That's probably asbestos there.
Whoa, look, this is the Laura, look, this is the rollers from the conveyor belts. Just conveyor belt stuff.
Yeah.
Look at that.
That's cool.
What are these? Wow.
There seems to be a birdhouse for some reason.
Really. Whoa, look at these big things here, Laura. What are these? Look at these. Oh, God. Some sort of big oven. They look like ovens, even. Could. Yeah. But, yeah, it could be like ovens or something. Whoa, there's like all these graffiti kind of lids. Yeah, the roof seems to be caving in. So. Whoa, this one's got like a little ladder piece, but they've chopped the ladder off. There's just another kiln view. Oh, look. I couldn't think why they needed a toilet system up there, but they decided that a toilet was needed. I don't know if that was here with the original factory, but that's pretty wacky. There is some stairs going up to the nether regions of doom and so forth. I'll let you have a look. What's this, like a little room? Just like a little room of... You can if you want. Wow. For some reason, there's spatulas, and a lot of them in this room. There's spatulas everywhere. I don't know if you can see them all, but there's just spatulas everywhere. Whoa, Laura. We care. It's a bit wobbly. Wow.
There's a hole in the roof up there. Like, you can climb on the roof.
If you want, yeah. All the skylight's broken. Oh my God, it's Plasm's graffiti.
What?
He's this blogger dude. He's like an urbex guy. Oh, no way, Jose. Look at this. There's a giant insulator from electrical stuff. Look at this giant thing. Giant. Look at that. The floor's fallen down there. Seems to be trees emanating over there. Wow, this place is bird poo there. Must be a nest or something. Seems someone's made like a little house sort of thing here. It's a beanie. Seems to be a beanie. It's Christmas party bags. Oh, there's like a... Oh, look at this fatal bird poo. It's so thick.
Oh, yuck.
Oh, yuck, run away. You can see at one time the owners of the buildings have tried to board up the windows or something, but it didn't work, obviously. Whoa, look at this place. This place is... absolutely destroyed.
That's it.
Absolutely. Look at that door. Oh, I think we found an abandoned toilet. Yeah, we have. Look at this. Oh, look, it's Plasm.
Plasm.
Fatal, like, fatal urinal remnant. Fatal that's toilet so remnant. Cool.
Room after room. I'm gonna keep going, it's like a maze.
Yes. Oh,
that
Lord.
Was cold.
Look, it's like some ancient Doritos.
Someone put their number there. Let's call it, bro.
Somebody call that. Oh, so there used to be a sink here. Look at the roof. It does not exist anymore. Let's get a view out of the window. Whoa. It's like a little nook. Oh, death. Place is awesome.
Nook of death, did you say?
Yeah, nook of death. It would be cool if it wasn't completely vandalised, but that's kind of why it is cool in a way, because it's so, like, just so mega. Wow, absolutely. Look at that pipe hanging down. Wait, what's in here? Let's go. Yeah. Like, the whole ground is just mouldy. This, like, carpet's all mouldy. It's like a little office nook. Be careful, Laura, because you can be visible from the street if you go out there. A little Christmas brochure. Look at this chair, it has given up. Oh, look, see, there used to be a fireplace here, but obviously when this place was working, they like realized we don't want a fireplace, so they covered it up. And then someone smashed it, one of the vandals. Do you think Steph missed out? Big time. Oh, God, this is very dangerous. Do not recommend this. Oh crap!
Well, there's like an old sign. Maybe this is from what the shop, I mean, the place used to be. Yeah, look, Australia Power. Look at this place. This is an old phone book. The numbers are very short. Look at this door. It has like wood pieces. I don't know why. It's pretty cool though. Yeah, the stairs. We'll go check out the upstairs. Holy moly, look at this place.
Gosh.
Wow, I'm gonna go check out this nook. I think there are some toilets over there, so just being very careful here. Whoa, I did it, Laura. Cross. Just do it quickly in one stride, yeah. Cool. So, anyway, I think this was some sort of. I don't know if this floor is even stable, but it seems to be up, so it should be a bit stable. Oh, some fatal like showers. There's like a pipe right in my face. Some fatal like showers here. Of like doom. That you can see. Oh no.
Look. What sort of showers?
I don't know. Maybe. I don't really know. Maybe if they got spilled with chemicals or something, they could come and have a shower. Well, I don't know. I don't really know what's going on. The toilets, they are just absolutely obliterated. There is nothing left of them. Maybe this one? No. So as you can see, this is like the wall. It's got like little fixtures. Well. These are where the mirrors used to go, but now they're on the ground. Hygienic, wash hands after using toilet. Laura just pointed out there's Powerpuff Girls, evil monkey guy over there. Okay, let's go check out. I think there's some more fatal toilets over here. Oh, look at these toilets. Oh, these showers again. I don't really know, but these are just absolutely totaled. Look, there's like a little thing, little remnant. Oh, look at that toilet. Someone's dropped a massive deuce in that toilet.
Really?
Yeah. I think this used to be the ladies. There's a sock. Laura's just pointed out there is a sock in the toilet. That is not cool. I think this used to be the ladies' toilets because it's talking about like sanitary bins and so forth. Fatal toilet. Look at that toilet. Oh, no way. It all doesn't have a roof. Have you ever wondered what the inside of a hand dryer looks like? Well, now you know. I don't know if all the pieces are here, but it's at least a little thing. And here's the cover. Ugh, you can imagine. Video nook
view.
Anyway, so this is the top nook. We'll head down now. Okay, so we're back down. So we come back down from up there. Whoa. Okay, anyway, this is the top. We're going up another sort of area, so let's head on up. Maybe, I don't know what this used to be. It looks cool though. Some sort of shelving area. Pigeons up there. Some more books. Yeah, see, look. Let's just get a. So this is the company. I think this must have been the storage of documents sort of room. See goods received. Oh, that is dusty. We have some remnants of illegal activity in here. Laura's found a book. What's it say?
Oh, 90. Like, 1990.
It's just records from the 90s. 1990 there. Yeah. Isn't that just interesting? Anyway, this is like the top nook. It's because, oh, look at a factory. This place is so cool. Laura, tip, try to walk on the beams. See the support beams? Because they're the strongest bits. You don't want to be walking in the middle if you can avoid it. Look, there's a chasm of doom there. Look at the windows. Absolutely awesome. So this place made insulators, as you can tell. Hole of doom waiting for a victim. Look, an ancient med card. An ancient med card. Ancient med card. Ancient med card. So, wait, is this like, I think that was just originally, I'm not going to stand on it, but I'm just going to just test it. Yeah, that was originally designed for wires, so if anyone walks up there trying to get over there, you will get shrecked. Don't care that much now. But as you can see, look at this place. Wow.
I don't know how to unzoom this.
As you can see, this wall here is all made of bluestone. I don't don't think when they built this factory, it was made of bluestone, so it must have been like a previous factory, and they just added on like the sort of metal brick pieces. Here is a bird's nest on the rafter. It's a bird's nest on the rafter. If you wanted a cool photo of yourself, go stand in the doorway. Laura's just found some football tickets.
And
There's other tickets. What's that? We've got that ticket's from 2010 there. All these tickets here are from 2010. So we're in like one of the kiln things now. And there's like this moss stuff. Seems to be some cans, Bessie. Whoa. It's like this old machine there. You can attempt to read that if you feel that way inclined. So we're now leaving the factory. Thanks for watching, guys. Remember, take photos, leave nothing but footsteps, and break nothing but silence. We did no damage today, and we had a great time. Thanks for watching, guys.